There was an old guy. He was 93 years old. When he got sick and he went to hospital, he was having shortness of breath. He was not able to breathe. Doctors put him into the ventilators, put an oxygen mask on him, and they treat him for 3 hours. After 3 hours, when he become good, when he become fine, when his condition settled down, doctors ask him to pay the bills. When he look at the bill, it was $5,000. $5,000 for 3 hours treatment. When he look at the bill, he started crying. He was crying desperately, so loudly. So doctors came to him and asked him, please, don't cry. If you can't pay the bill, don't cry. It will make you more sick. The patient said, no, I'm not crying because I cannot pay. I'm crying just because I'm 93 years old and I was having natural oxygen in my ear, which was created by my creator. And I never ever thanks him for a single time. Today I got artificial oxygen for 3 hours and I'm paying $5,000 for that. And I'm so unthankful. That's the reason I'm crying. So guys, if you can see with your eyes, if you can hear with your ears, if you can touch with your hands, if you can walk with your feet, if you can smell with your nose, if you can do even a single thing in this world, be thankful. Be thankful to your creator, be thankful to the Allah. Be thankful to that creator who gave you everything. Even if you have one single thing, be thankful to him. Be thankful to him.